At first, I thought special forces. But your ink's all wrong.
When you first meet Serena, you don't know whose side she's on.
I'm not the bad guy.
I don't believe in good guys.
I think she's a representation of women in today's world. She's independent, she's intelligent, she can stand up for herself. She's always observing, she's always learning.
One grenade, three people. I like the odds.
I think what draws Xander to Serena is the fact that he sees a lot of him in her.
You want it? Come and get it.
You realize how similar they are to each other, and then you see how they work together as a team. Slowly you discover that she's there for the much larger mission.
Still don't believe in good guys?
It's okay if you're a little bad.